The logistics industry consists to a large extent of freight forwarders and warehouse companies. Due to globalization and the division of labor, logistics has become more and more important since the end of the 20th century. In terms of the number of employees, logistics is now the third largest industry in Germany. The center of logistics is transport, handling and warehousing. A special feature in the automotive industry is usually not just in time, but also just in sequence for flexible production. Germany is the largest logistics market in Europe. Transports make up a third of this. There are around 60,000 logistics companies in Germany. The main players here are freight forwarders, transporters and warehouse services. Logistics is the blood of any economy. The supply chains are extremely important for production. The goal of logistics is always product availability and cost reduction. Logistics worldwide and also in Germany has the best future prospects and will continue to grow steadily. More and more countries are competing in the production of goods of various types. Globalization was only made possible through logistics. The origin was a military approach to secure supplies efficiently. Get in touch with us if you want to get ahead in logistics. Check it out, support at integrity.black.